Thank you. They brought thee here, did they not? Dost thou the gods serve, or merely that role affect?
Yes. Yes, of course. How wouldst one such as thee do service to the gods? I have intimate knowledge of thy kind. I know thy want. The dark soul, is it not? Why else wouldst one deign to visit this dung heap? Give rest to thy falsity. I would be an ally to thee.
This is gusting, God.
Many of us are by the fire, forsaken. I speak of thine kind. Ah. Yes. Yes, I remember now. Yeah. The feast begins. Begin.
Fancy meeting you here. A true blessing that we should seek the same place and find ourselves standing here together. I've got the last of my brew. Let's have our own little toast with it. To my search, and to your duty, and to the joy that lies before us. All right then. Bottoms up. Now, I'm off in search of the Purging Monument. Once I find it, everything will come back to me. Who I was, what I lived for, and what, I don't know. Oh! Now,
Speak thee the name of God, thine own God, if thou canst recall. Ah, then thou's not forgotten. Perhaps 'tis why we may converse. I am known as Shira, servant to the Princess Fëanor, matriarch of the Church. They who attend to God's name. this is too much for the princess, her speak thee the name of God, thine own God, if thou canst recall. Ah, then thou'st not forgotten. Perhaps 'tis why we may converse. I am known as Shira, servant to the Princess Filianor, matriarch of the Church. They who are kin to God's name are surely kin to the terrors of the dark. Please, I bid you to come here. Than thine own. Ah, then thou'st not forgotten. Perhaps 'tis why we may converse. I am known as Shira, servant to the Princess Filianor, matriarch of the Church. They who are kin to God's name are surely kin to the terrors of the dark. Please, I bid thee take not from the princess her peace or rest. As the fire waneth, does she lie by the dark. All for the sake of man. Thou'st a cup speak to a cat, it is no surprise, thou. May I ask thee a cup? Perhaps thou'st beheld the lone dragon that inhabiteth this city. Medea is his name. He once railed against the dark, but was by dark afflicted. Now here, returned, he remaineth to watch over the sleeping princess, true to the old accord. And before the dark, I offer my pleas. I have asked I beg of thee before the.
Thank you.